Sagemcom CS50001 FTTH router. It is not turning on. 12 volt. There is no indication. Yes, there is short circuit in the board. The power supply is fluctuating. There is something short circuit in the board. Yes, there is short circuit. 2 and 3 short circuit. 3 and 4 short circuit. I think this is the problem. This regulator making problem. Yes, now no short circuit. Yes, it started boot up sequence. 0.9 volt, okay.